Redgamer75 here. Welcome back to Mcnostalgia. Now, this is going to be the last episode I'm going to be recording for a while, because my holidays are almost over. That's right, this is the last day of my holidays. And I may not have enough time to make videos. So I want to do what I can today. And this episode, we're going to do the last of my achievements. Okay. Make a hoe, which I'll never use, obviously. Into this chest. What's the next achievement? I've already made a cake. So I'm not doing that one. I'm not gonna bother making another one just to complete that achievement. I might do that off camera. I may not do it at all. There we go. And what I want to do, I want to go and explore. Because it's the last episode, we're going to be in beta 1.5. Going to the next patch, the next episode. So I think I should wear armor again. The reason why I haven't been wearing it lately is because I was showing off my new skin. I'll go get my armor out again. But my inventory is full. One thing I can do. Police. I've got enough space to get my armor out. No, not that chest. Yes, this one. I took the armor off before recording the Sky Base episodes. Oh, there we go. Much safer now. No, much safer. Don't have enough diamonds. Gonna have to go mining for more soon. Oops. I found a cave a few episodes ago. And I'm deciding to go and see it. See where that is. Some more trees that are still corrupted. I need to burn them, or at least cut them down. Oh, this is lagging too much. Just wait a few minutes. Well, here's our cave. nothing. That was a waste of time. Some dirt there, which I can use for creeper explosions. And I found another cave over here, which we might explore. Where is that cave? I think it's over here. No, that's just like... I think I lost it. Yeah, I lost it. It was over here somewhere. Dead end again. Oh, here it is. Here it is. Let's go explore. Hope there's diamonds in this cave. And I don't have any water buckets. Might need to mine down. No, I was meant to put a torch there. Okay, it's massive. To mine. Well, for the rest of this season, I'm going to be using this cave for getting minerals instead of my main one. This one hardly looks explored. Oh, I'm out of arrows. Good thing I brought my armor. Wish I could enchant it, but it's not even in this update. Get the fawn's enchantment. So that when the monster attacks me, they get damage as well. Is that skeleton killing that zombie? Well, you know, I just found some more. You know, whatever it's called. Butter, I guess, or gold, or whatever. I don't know. An iron. Some more of it. But what I really want is diamonds. I haven't found any recently. I should make this my gold mine since I'm finding a lot of it in it. Or butter, or whatever. Iron. Iron, 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 iron. Well, you know, I'm out of torches. Let's continue. That's a good thing about being underground is that you don't have to worry what time it is outside. It means I don't have to constantly go to sleep in that. Okay. Yeah, it looks like we reached the end of the feed, the road. Any other ways I didn't go? I'm going in case I now gotta put the torch on the right side That way I can find my way out. Dealing with some more lag here. If it gets worse, I'm gonna have to go off screen for a few minutes. Life's getting even worse. Come on, stop lagging already. Found a dungeon. Some stuff I want to leave. Is there anything I need to want to leave behind? Might leave this behind. And take this bucket. Here, more monsters. Must be a way I haven't explored yet. Oops, don't seem to have gone down here yet. Oh, it's just a dead end. Never mind. That. Never mind that. Let's take a look at that. Anyway, continue. Nothing that way. More. I forgot. I'm getting interrupted by more notifications on my computer. Sorry about that. There you are. There you are. Ah. Must have fell to his death. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna die if I jump down there. If I were to jump down there, I pretty much would die. That's where the monsters are coming from, up this unexplored cave. Let's mine this out. Another unexplored cave. Shoot. Shoot. Ah, the lag's worse. Run to get my stuff. Seeing it's still, at least it's still daytime at least. I'll go get my stuff and then I'll be back. Well, I managed to get my stuff back alright. Seems. Hey, where's my sticks? I had sticks. I gotta get out of this cave soon. Well, I'm not going to be in this cave any longer. I'll see you back at my hut. And we're back. Now to end the episode. Okay.